Council President Matos.
Present.
Councilwoman Anthony.
Present.
Councilman Aponte.
Yeah.
Councilwoman Castillo.
Present.
Councilman Correa.
Present.
Councilwoman Harris.
Present.
Councilman Igliotti.
Present.
Councilwoman Kerwin. Councilwoman LaFortune. Absent. Councilwoman Miller.
Present.
Councilman Narducci.
Here.
Councilwoman Ryan.
Present.
Councilman Salvatore. Councilman Taylor.
Yes.
Councilman Yurden. Is absent. You have 13 present, 2 absent, you have a quorum.
Thank you. The invitation is that the Councilwoman Anthony will be here.
Lord, as we gather here today for this meeting, we ask that you will be in our midst. Help us to make decisions that will be pleasing to you and to the city of Providence. Help us to be able to discuss the matters at hand in a reasonable and intentional way. Amen.
Presentation of
Leader Ryan.
Madam President, motion to pass item 28 on voice vote.
Second.
Motion by Sabine, second to pass item number 28 on voice vote. All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? I have it. Councilman Tatum.
Madam President, I'd like a motion to adjourn in memory of former councilman of Ward 8, Robert Hack.